MJ Mikey here, and I am back. Sorry for some unexpected noises if you can hear it. That's my little kitty cat, Foxy. He's really cute. Right, okay, so this time we're going back to single player. So I'm hoping for the best here. Not looking for any more explosions. What is it? It was just coming in night when we left off. Okay. Just a little bit of... That was a creeper. If any of you that didn't see that. My cows look like polar bears, supposedly. This is a cow. I'm gonna be able to make some armor, I'm hoping, because I don't want to die, preferably. Not anytime soon. Putting down some torches, so mobs can't spawn here. Really hoping to survive. Right, okay, we're in. Some light out there, but not the other side. Okay. Right. I can make another earlier. Right. Got some raw beef. I think I'll cook that. Got some chicken here. Yeah, I don't like to use my materials. Not the stronger ones. I think it's... I'm going to carry on using these. Make the most of them. Right. Tomorrow, I'm going to try and get some... farming done. Just typing for the best here. Okay. That I'm going to save that piece with. And then once that is gone, I am putting that here. Right. So, that's almost another night complete. I'm slightly worried. I think my cat might attack me. So, yeah, you hear a sudden ouch, that might be me. Hold on, don't know if you can hear that, I hope you can. Quite loud my end. No, it's chicken outside. Nice, only easy. Good. Yes, I've got better internet now. Sat close to the Wi-Fi. So as you can see, I'm moving a bit more quicker, although I am on normal in the distance. Tiny, Right, well, let's go to normal. Look at them stars. Right, we've really got to find some sheep tomorrow. My cat's giving me the evil look. Ow. Yeah, that was him. He gets hungry around this time. Ooh, I think I can see a zombie. Is that a zombie? Is that a tree? I think it's a tree. So I don't have any more coal. In fact, I'm gonna make some fence. Don't think about it, okay, Sox? You're a terror. That was close. I'm not using all of that. Quite a lot. Okay, now we've got 60 sticks. Wait, 10 on each. Damn. right, I think I might leave it on tiny, because that didn't... Oh, no! This would be easier. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 8, 5. One, two, three, four, five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right, there we go. Now we've got 20. 20. There we go. Yeah, you guys are gonna leave on tiny because that was pretty quick there. So, yeah. I don't think the internet likes me when I'm making Minecraft videos. Yeah, still going. The nice music stopped. We'll stop that. Okay. Where am I? Whoa. Does anyone know what these red lines mean on the left hand side? I've seen them before, but I've never known what they've done. They just get in the way. F5. Yeah. Looking at my gas. You know, Syndicate does like a third. Oh, look how I'm holding that spade. Holding it like a gun. Look at that. And if anyone else can see that. Look, you're pressing buttons on the mouse. Yeah, but look at that. What about a sword now? Hold a sword normally. Hold a pick normally. What about how I hold that normally. And an axe, hold that normally. But it's a spade, I hold like a gun. Look at that. Look at that. I'm not even touching it. That's pretty cool. Right, oh. No, don't want that. I want that. Woo! That's how Syndicate did it. For any people that didn't know, it's F5. Yeah, you press it again, and then it would go into... Oh, it's hard to control. Yeah. I'll show you that spade thing again. Look at that. It's very hard to control this. Yeah. Me with my booties on. I think they look pretty snazzy on me. I like my skin. You guys put in the comments what you think about the skin. Yep. And can suggest a better one. Then feel free to. Oh, is it is day breaking? Or am I imagining? Oh. Should I go outside and try and survive? I think I'll put everything in chest first. Should take a wooden sword. I'm gonna take food. A wooden sword. I'm gonna be so screwed, aren't I? Well, I haven't got any lag. I'm not going further than my torches. That will be bad. Oh, okay, bring it. Bring it. You wanna go? Let's go. Yeah, I can so see a creeper just showing up behind me. Like what happened previously. I need some seeds. I got some seeds. You guys, if you see any sheep, I need to find some. See that white thing over there? That's just a spider. That's the advantage of fog. Another one! Well, it's either spider or it's animals. Let me see, level 5. I'm going for quite a lot more than that. Can't remember how to get back, but I'll probably see. Doggy! No, we killed the dog, that's lame. Oh, that was not cool. Did anyone hear that eerie music? Woo! I'm in the land of the chickens that look like blackbirds. They're supposed to look like penguins. Yeah, commiseration. Water. I don't need water, I need sheep. I'm scared, something's following me. And 12, yeah. 12 seats, that'll do. And I didn't have to get one. 14. Could do with a bit more wood. Why am I doing this without an axe? I have an axe. You know my multiplayer? Where I kind of built it backwards? Yeah, I think I'll probably do that. Right, I'm going to pick up everything that I had. Okay, right, that can go in there. That can also go in there. That was like that. That was there. Spade was here. That was there. Spade. Picking material. And the axe went there. Sorry guys, I'm losing it. Right, I think we do need to do quite a lot of mining. I mean, considering the fact oh my god, I just heard an ice cream gun. Why aren't I using the right tool? I'm on the lookout for creepers. Creepers only just don't go. Oh yeah, nice little burp at the end there. But if I just put a torch up here, then they're not going to go there. Oh no, I think we're going to go first. Sorry, I keep thinking that's like cave system. But it's not. It's lame. No! Oh well, got a better one. Oh yeah. Right. say one feather. Was that sheep when I came in? Oh, that's good. That is very good. I'm getting that. These on each corner, each corner, not somewhere in the middle. There. Alright, let's go get some cobblestone. I just saw an Enderman. He's up there. Let's go and see if we can say hi. Don't they have mountain sheep in this game? Didn't they thought of that? No, I doubt it. Don't know if anyone else has ever made YouTube videos, but they are pretty weird. Just stand there speaking to yourself. Got 9 by 9. No, wait, no. 9 by 2 pigs. Start with the eerie music. Quite freaky. Man, first I didn't hear me. Alright, one jump. I need to be able to move it over. Oh, damn. Mobs can't sprint, right? There's the Enderman. I can see him like really faintly. That was easy. Right, now for a bit of an opening. One torch. Yeah, I do need coal quite badly. Have I done this right? I think I have. Whoa. Three. Yes, seven. Yes. I'm thinking that isn't going to be good in this positioning. When I have monsters spawning in my house, then I will be shooting myself. Bring it. Bring it. Take on all of you. Well, say that. I'd be lying. Don't come too close. I do have a wooden sword here, and I'm not afraid to use it. My texture pack is a bit weird. Especially the wheat. It's grapes. And if I turn it into bread, it gets even weirder. Great, no bed. I'm gonna make a nice little room. But until then, make another one of them. Wait, I've gotta make sticks first. Right, okay. I don't feel safe at all. I've got two swords now. Well, four. More wood. No, I don't need to. Put an axe. And then I have. Stone axe. Stone. Put it there. No, that's boring. Okay. Yeah, I think I might bring this video to a close shortly. Because I'm already doing that. Great Mario music. You're trying to make me scared. Is it eerie or is it happy? Let's find out. This way I can watch my back. That's great. Nothing out of that window. Now switch. God, this is suicide. No, don't do that. Wait a second. I'm actually scared. Well, I came out with some sand. Sorry, I'm not taking my guard down. Oh dear, that was a spider. It's a bit of light. Bit of light. Yay! Oh no, let me out. It's not cool. Six out a day. Wait. One, two. This is great because here it shows you how many things it can cook. So I know that if I use two of these wooden planks, then I can cook three things. But now I can cook the sand. Get two, and that's four things. I've only used two. Clever. It's savouring the thingamajigs. But no idea what I just said. Thingamajigs. Right. Tomorrow I am going to fix that giant hole. Yeah, okay. Right, so plans for tomorrow. Find a sheep. Murder it. Get its wool. Sorry, very brutal way of saying it. Keep thinking that's a sheep, but it's sand. Yeah, so looking to get some sheep tomorrow. I'm also gonna raise this. I'll do that now. That's pretty simple. Right, some dirt pictures. I don't want someone to come and kill me now. And that is lame. Okay, why didn't I start there? I didn't even need to put these up. Damn it! Okay, right, I'm drawing this video to a close now. You may be able to hear my doorbell going. Okay, bye. Oh, damn.